world television champion moving out against Mike Jackson. One fall, 10-minute time limit. Jackson caught very quickly by Roberts in a side headlock. Well, I'll tell you one thing. I don't believe anybody should take the comments of Ellering lightly at all. He is a very determined individual and obviously can be a very dangerous individual. Jackson caught in that corner by Jake the Snake Roberts, and Jackson having that air supply driven out of his lungs. Irish whipped into the far turnbuckle. Jackson down and in trouble. Full body slam by Jake the Snake Roberts. Roberts then drives the knee into the side of the rib cage and then in the lumbar region of the back. I don't know if you can hear it or not, but Ellering is saying, go ahead, Jackson, quit. So Ellering ending 1983 on pretty much of a sour note. Jackson fires back, catches Jake the Snake, but it was ineffectual. And it is now Jake the Snake catching him in the throat once again. Got him in a bear hug coming off, and Jackson has his problems. Jackson. A very, very intelligent competitor. Jake the Snake drives a right hand to the top of the head of Jackson. Drives him back to the canvas once again. Jake the Snake has him up. Backbreaker. And Jackson has his feet on the ring rope. And referee Scrappy McGowan warning Roberts. Can hear Ellering continuing his diatribe against Mike Jackson, continually agitating from the sidelines. Jackson with a forearm, another forearm, and then a quick takedown, and it is Jackson being caught by Jake the Snake Roberts once again. Jake the Snake using the back of the elbow very effectively into the side of the head. Jackson fires again to the midsection and again. There's plenty of fight in Mike Jackson, I'll guarantee you. Throat and crotch pickup by Jake the Snake Roberts. And Jackson powers out before the count of three, however. Jackson, again. Irish whip, and now look at Mike Jackson exploding. Mike Jackson giving it all he's got on Jake the Snake Roberts. And it's Jackson catching him with a beautiful drop kick. Jackson catches him with another drop kick, and Jake the Snake Roberts is in trouble. No question about it, Mike Jackson. Jackson, ooh, went for a cross body block, and Jake the Snake Roberts rolling to one side. Jackson crashing down on that canvas. Ooh. Brought him up. It looked like he was going for a vertical souple, and then just threw his body into the center of the ring. The DDT. And that one jams the neck. A count of three. A count of three.